Quarantine time with Maya Lane. Today I would like to talk to you guys about being true to yourself and how social media impacts our daily lives during quarantine. So my definition of being true to myself is being honest with myself and being who you are. So from the HuffPost website, the quote states, being true to yourself means you don't worry about pleasing other people, living by someone else's standards or rules. You don't care what people think of you. So my thoughts about social media, particularly now as we find ourselves spending more and more time using social media during these uncertain times. Like many of you, my last few months of high school were replaced by Zoom meetings, Google Hangouts, and FaceTime interactions with my teachers, counselors, friends, and family members here in the US as well as in the Philippines or abroad. At first, it seems fun, but after a while, our reliance on social media can wear on us. I know it did for me. Here are some examples of the joys and the pitfalls that I encountered. The reason I mention them is to heighten their awareness. So the pros and the cons of how social media impacts our daily lives include the following. The first pro is, it's a fun way to be connected to and with your family, friends, and acquaintances here in the US, the Philippines, or abroad. The first con is, it's tons of stress because you are constantly looking at people's stories. The next pro is it promotes positivity, and the con is it can be overwhelmingly because you're constantly on the phone. The next pro is promoting yourself, your self-image.